Let me bring you another one of those uplifting little stories in this year of COVID. There's been a lot of online music happening around the world during lockdown, and not all of it's been to everyone's taste, to be sure. But what about this little episode that involves a 10-year-old drumming prodigy by the name of Nandi Bushell? She's from Britain, and she's so good she's even ended up on US national television chat shows. And she's a bit of a Nirvana and Foo Fighters fan. So she sends out a tweet challenging Dave Grohl to an online drum competition. Now, Dave Grohl was the drummer in Nirvana, and he's the songer, singer, guitarist and everything of Foo Fighters. He's also a dad and seems to be one of the nicest blokes in the music business. So he obliges and they have an online jam, a digital drum battle. There you go, some pretty mean drumming there, especially from a 10-year-old. And the generous consensus was that Nandi won. So yesterday, Dave Grohl posted a second round online. It came in the form of a song about Nandi with his own kids on backup vocals. Great stuff. What a lot of fun. What a top bloke and what a thrill for Nandi. You watch out for her in the future for sure. And, sure. I dreamed of being a decent drummer as a kid, much to the chagrin of our entire neighbourhood.